Question 94. Why is it not possible to turn a kli for reception into a kli for bestowal except here in this world and not in the upper worlds?
Yeah, from the world of Ensof, Malchut of Ensof, that decided up there in the world of Ensof to be inverted into in order to bestow, to resemble the light. By that it caused the falling of the entire system all the way down to this world, and then to return from this world back to the world of Ensof, because only then, in this descent and the division into worlds, Batsufim, Sfirot, and the souls, and the still vegetative animate, and speaking, and all the shattering and corrections, when it returns back, it turns its vessel of reception into in order to bestow. And all of it is because it is standing in this world, and from this world, specifically from within this world, specifically here, it can correct itself. So, what's the question?
The question 94 is, why is it not possible to turn a kli for reception into a kli for bestowal, except here in this world and not in the upper worlds?
It's a question, how important is this world? So look how important it is, so why?
Answer 94, corruption and correction in the same carrier exist only in this world. Corruption and correction in the same carrier exist only in this world.
Both the will to receive and the will to bestow, they meet together only in this world. It cascades down from the world of Ensof in this way to at one point in this world, and in return from this point back to the world of Ensof. But only in this world is there contact between them. They can become, as I mentioned in the previous lesson, they can go from $1 billion to bestowing contentment because of the greatness of the Creator. The kli can arrange itself by disconnecting from everything and connecting with everyone in the group. The kli can do it only in a state called this world, Ha'olam Hazeh. This is called this world, Ha'olam Hazeh, where we can connect both opposites into one and to determine where we belong to, either to this or that, because in the human of this world, two systems connect. It's truly a miracle.